And every year we do sign drink, dancing, football, and we go to Woodlands and stuff like that. Slight change this year because we've had to move Woodlands a week forward, which meant that our dancers,
yes,
our dancers have only had 4 mornings to practice. So, I think they're going to do really well. I think you're all going to cheer, aren't you? So let's give a big round of applause to the Maypole dancers.
Thank you.